All right, welcome on back to the next segment on Last of Us Part 1. We just met up with Henry and Sam. And Henry just got crappy with Sam about wanting to take a toy, and we saw Ellie steal it. So we're still on the run from the all the hunters and the
Ellie.
Jeep thing.
What'd you find?
Sam,
nothing.
Stay with her.
Looks like someone was up there, but they're long gone.
So where are the others?
They wanted to give it another once over. Make sure we didn't miss anything.
Oh, well, all right. Let's do this.
Keep an eye out over there. I'll check.
I am so efficient.
We did it.
You did something? Bullshit. I just lit everybody on fire. Oh, there was three of them. I lit them all on fire. With one Molotov. This guy's over here taking credit like he fucking did something. You sat there. You looked pretty. You did your hair. Fixed your makeup.
Shit.
Over there!
Dang. Dang. You gonna take credit for that too? Alright, go on. No. Go ahead. You first.
Through this door. You sure it's safe, being so close to them?
I'm the only one with the key, man.
And where'd you get that?
I killed one of them.
He won't miss it now. Everybody through.
What pendant? Lucas Rios.
Back here.
Shut up. I'm leading. Tell me how to live my life. Let me loot.
So, how old are you?
Me? 14. How old are you?
The same.
Oh, you're 14, huh?
I'm close.
All right.
I am.
My guess is he's like, 12. He seems bored.
Here we are.
Did I say I was ready though? All right, I'm ready. Let's get going. Let's get the show on the road.
Welcome to my office.
How long have you guys been holed up in here?
A few days. We found a bit of food, though. Here.
Blueberries. Found a whole stash of them. You want some?
No.
Hey, man, relax. We're safe.
So why haven't you left?
Been waiting for the right opportunity.
And?
Here. Check this out. These sons of bitches. Every day they congregate down there, guarding that damn bridge. Come nighttime, it's down to a skeleton crew. After sunset, that's our window. Most of them gone, sneak right past them.
That could work.
Oh, it'll work. It'll definitely work.
Wow.
Oh my
ready?
Ow!
A blueberry hurt you?
It's been a while since that boy even cracked a smile. She doesn't seem bothered by all this.
So where were you heading?
I heard the Fireflies are based out west somewhere. We're gonna join up with them. Something funny?
Oh, it just seems like there's a lot of people putting their stock on the Fireflies these days.
Yeah, maybe there's a reason for that.
So you don't know where they are, and you're just gonna drag him across the country to find them?
I tell you what, how about I worry about my brother, you worry about your girl.
Oh, brother.
Easy. We're looking for the Fireflies, too.
This is us. There's an abandoned military radio station just outside the city. Any survivors from our group, they're supposed to meet us there tomorrow. You and your girl, you want to join us? It goes down tonight.
I guess we best rest up then.
He says it's time to go.
Now we're gonna be moving fast, okay? So no matter what, you stick to me. Like glue.
Like glue.
Like glue.
Got it.
Good. Good. All right. Y'all ready?
Yeah.
Okay. All right, y'all stay close, okay?
You tried this before?
Yeah.
That's comforting.
Relax, old man.
I just hope you know the way.
This way.
Because if he doesn't know the way, everybody dead.
Okay. Let's try to take him out quietly. Hey, I'll follow your lead.
All right.
Hey, how you doing?
Just trying to keep warm. How's it looking out there?
We put down some infected. No sign of those tourists.
Go to sleep.
That's the way. Got him. Okay, everyone move up.
You know? We were going. Oh.
Yo, Joe, there's a guy on that light up there.
I see him.
Hey, you hear that? Clicker.
Yeah, I hear it, but I don't see shit.
He was definitely in that spotlight. Two guys up there.
Get him! The straight!
Cover me. I'm moving up.
Yeah, I got your back.
I see him!
Where
Edit. Edit.
All right.
Murder hobo Joe.
Henry, give me a hand with this.
Alright.
Kill the generator, so there's lights.
Alright, come on. Go!
There's lights, we have no lights.
Wait, wait, wait.
Hey! They're over here!
Oh no!
Hey.
Got him. Come on, everyone.
Keep your eyes open. We ain't out of this mess yet.
Hey, we're just killing everybody.
All right, check it out. We're good. Sam, let's go. All right, kid, come on. There you go. Come on. Oh, shit. Hurry, hurry. Hey!
Got you.
Move out of the fucking way! We're gonna run!
Okay, we gotta get him up.
I'm sorry. We're leaving.
What? What's this bullshit?
Hey! Now!
What the fuck, Henry?
Oh, shit. One more time! Punch it!
We stick together.
All right, come on, come on, come on, come on. Let's go. Hurry!
Oh, oh no! Let's go!
Okay. Oh,
we're around to the other side!
Henry just fucked us.
How do we get out of here?
Sounds like they found him. Spread out. They might come through here.
Oh, I see. Really? Gotta get to work. Mr. Helmet Man.
Get him!
By the table!
Watch my back. Over here, Bob! Oh, son of a bitch.
Ooh. Murder hobo Joel. Just runs up, singing Murder Hobo Joel.
Search the area.
Oh man, Joel, did you just see me?
Good job, kiddo.
Thanks.
Wait, you did something? Wasn't paying attention if you did. Supplements. There we have a cart. We're just moving it out of the way. I don't want to figure we're probably just moving it out of the way. Fucking run! Oh shit! Ah! shit! And follow it. Okay. Oh, fuck. Shit.
Fuck.
How many bullets do you have left?
They're gonna kill us.
What other choice do we have?
We jump.
No, it's too high and you can't swim. I'll boost you up. You run past them.
You'll keep me afloat.
Ellie.
No time to argue.
Ellie! God damn it.
Shit. Rock. Ooh, God. Man, that hurt. Hurt my back.
Henry! He's awake!
Hey, you. We're alive. Okay.
See? What'd I tell you, huh? He's good. Everything's fine.
You know, Sam's the one who spotted you. You guys have taken quite a bit of water.
What's wrong? Henry!
Get back,
hey,
son!
Hey, hey, hey!
He's pissed, but he's not gonna do anything.
You sure about that?
Stop!
Joel?
He left us to die out there.
No. You had a good chance of making it, and you did. But coming back for you meant putting him at risk. Stay back. If it was the other way around, would you have come back for us? I saved you.
He saved me, too. We would have drowned.
Fine, I'm okay. You know, for what it's worth, I'm really glad we spotted you. Now, that radio tower, it's on the other side of this cliff. Okay? Place is gonna be full of supplies. You're gonna be really happy you didn't kill me.
Hmm. Or you're just full of shit.
See what we come up with.
That was intense. You cool?
Yeah. Let's go find that radio tower.
Do you trust him?
Yeah, I do. Hey, don't worry about it. We're fine now, okay? You gotta believe me on this, Sam.
And hey, maybe we can find something in that boat over there.
Way ahead of you, kid. Yeah.
Keep your eyes
peeled.
Whoa.
What?
First time on a boat.
Well, it's a little bit different in the water.
One step at a time.
Okay, there's a pendant. Thought I saw that we could open over here. Comic book.
Ellie, found another one of them comics.
Oh, I'll read that later.
Okay. I wonder what was back the way that they went. They went this way. Or they just sitting here bullshitting. Wondering if they can trust me or not. I mean, I would have been in the same shoes as Joel. I would have been pissed.
Same time. Come on. Let's do it. All right, come on, kids. Go. You go in.
Okay.
Hold on.
Into the sewer. Into the sewers. Yum. Just where I would want to be. Probably smells like shit down here.
Which way?
Joel, we should see what's over here.
Alright, we'll check this side out. Me neither. You ain't got much of a choice.
If you can get it open, I can crawl through and clear that door. Oh, yeesh. That is a big rat.
Big old sewer rat. Materials, resources, everything I'm full on.
Do you think they'll join us all the way to Tommy's?
I don't know. We're just gonna have to see how everything pans out.
Let's go ahead and make two of you and two of you. Nothing more. Just resources.
Hey, this way. Looks like there's a path up ahead.
That we needed, but
right here.
Definitely needed a little bit more.
This way? Nah, there's no way to reach that.
Well,
I can't swim.
That makes two of us.
All right, Joel. How do we get across?
Guess we gotta figure something out.
It's jammed. Hey, this thing's on some kind of track. Maybe there's a way we can use it.
Yeah, I see it. How do you get over there? I think I can just climb up it, can I? Oh, Was there a platform up here that I was knocking the water?
Y'all wait there.
Okay, here it is. You gotta unjam the chain.
Henry, give it a shot.
All right. Yeah, it's working.
I'm gonna have a look. You keep an eye out.
There it is. I don't remember what's through the cave, though.
Oh, shit.
Oh, hello. More resources in here. A few clickers and some resources. Alright, so we'll knock this down and then I'm gonna go check. That's it. All right. Let's get this platform over to Ellie, and then she'll be able to turn that generator on.
Let's go, Ellie.
Oh, there you go. That's smart.
Well, it's not our first day at the rodeo.
Oh, I can't wait to get out of this place.
It's right into the
water. All right, see, that generator still got some juice.
Here goes nothing.
Yeah, don't jinx it to where I'm stuck on this side, asshole. Oh.
Time to get going.
He's gonna give me a hand up. Man, I wanted to ride that thing over.
I'm impressed with you two.
We're pros at this by now.
We sit at 30 and a half minutes. Yeah. It's a good place to wrap up. So stay tuned. I will be back with more Last of Us Part 1. I'll catch you guys next time.